and that came from Paul Mara. We'll see if that's what Brian Smith thinks. Another great save by DiPietro on Mara, and another penalty coming up. Yager again to Roosevelt. It's been a shooting gallery on this power play tonight for the Rangers. Yager has shot, save DiPietro, and it's cleared and hit by the high stick of Roosevelt. All the way back down it will come.
What a great...
Far different than the one you saw earlier in the show between Sean Avery and Marty Brodeur. Rattled around and right out across the net mouth and driven toward the front. Score! Jason Blake just let it go from a bad angle, and it becomes a power play goal and the first one of the game. And that picked up the Ranger hopes. This is the last of one of their longest homestands as Robitaille is in and shoveled it just wide. Tie, and the pass was deflected across. Right back with it comes Yager. Moves on Pody, drifts away and got the pass on. Drifting a backhander off the pad of DiPietro by Hossa. Hossa turning, wants the other side, but can't get it.
Good department, because Nylander showed some patience and some poise. Got DiPietro to commit on the backhand, even from a tough angle. Still
power plays here as we begin the third period. In a game where the Rangers have had so much territorial advantage, there's got to be some positives for the Islanders besides their goalkeeper, who just made a save. Rebound, score! Trocka on the rebound at 26 seconds. Ryan Smith faked the drive, tried to move in. Good denial by Rakunic. Now Hunter steps away from one. Hunter has shot, and it's blocked up. Rebound! And Lundqvist blocked that one, and a scramble there, and he's got it. Pass was astray. Brought back out by Sean Avery again. Avery across to Yager, to Nylander, across to Mara. Save made by DiPietro. Blair Betts, that was meant for him, but it went uphill. Betts got it anyway, and shot one to hit. It's off the post. Another try, and Mara has it blocked. Another try, and the pass across is Straka's. Straka lifted one across the net mouth wide. DiPietro spinning down. Play continues, and a shot went wide. Marvelous chaos here. Right back down. Little trouble there for the defense. Is trying to get by as Aaron Asham, and he's plastered to the boards and glass by Paul Mara.
Lundqvist, but Lundqvist gets that right pad blocker.
1-for-5 Cullen, 7-for-14 career. Score! Robitaille needs to keep it alive with a goal. He's taken two this year, and he's scored on both of them. Save! Rangers win!